Tonight, two Buffalo police officers pleaded not guilty to charges of assault after they were caught on video pushing a 75-year-old man to the ground. Martin Gugino hitting his head so hard he lay bleeding on the sidewalk in front of City Hall. The officers, Robert McCabe and Eric Jagowski, were released without bail. They've both been suspended from duty without pay. As the officers left the courthouse, cheers from the crowd of fellow officers and law enforcement. In another show of support, shows one officer pushing a woman to the ground during protests, and another officer seen running down.